the hypersonic test demonstration vehicle, which is successfully flight tested from interim test range off the coast of Bay of Bengal from Orissa, is a major technological breakthrough of the country. The scramjet engine has been successfully flight tested at hypersonic speeds within the atmosphere, and this testing paves the way for many more critical technologies, materials and hypersonic vehicles development. This puts India in a select club of nations who have demonstrated this technology.